Round one. Fight!
Get back. That's fast. Man, I wanted to get him with that step kick, but I'll take the jab. Alright, here we go. I haven't discovered a reliable anti-air yet. Keep in mind, I've only been playing with him for like 10 minutes. Just downloaded him. There's a little process to the mod to get him to work online, so just want to. Ooh. Ah, I missed my charge. Oh, good. Quit reaching.
You win.
Is the final character when he does his critical art, his suit rips off and he goes back to old school Yuri in his draws. Go, let's run it.
Round one. Fight.
See if he plays a little bit more aggressive. Because just by looking at this, I know Balrog beats Urien pretty bad. Balrog's jab will destroy Urien. Nothing I do is safe, except for that. Like, he can punish that all day. My charges. I apologize once again.
Round two.
Fight. Oh man, come alive, man. Figure it out. Let's go. First of three. That's plenty of time. Alright, intimidated him using his character though. That's probably what it is. That grab though. Come on, man. Do something. That was me to do that. I just did it just to do it though. That should kill me. Oh, maybe not. Nice. Have you seen the animation of mine came out too? I guess I did mine a little bit early. Whatever. Ooh. Oh, he's alive. Got some buttons now. Okay, good entire. They gotta tighten up on them, confirm. They gotta tighten up. I like that it doesn't knock down, that the shoulder charge doesn't knock down, but also don't like it. Especially against Balrog with this fast ass jab. He blocked those. Mm-hmm. win. Oh man, you got one more game, man. Get up. That win pose, though. That shit is sick. Oh, he's thinking about it.
Round one. Fight.
You wonder why I don't have a lot of points. It's because I play a lot of unranked, because the connection is too bad to play ranked and it pisses me off. They're either gonna put me with somebody from Korea, Japan, or Brazil, and I don't have time for that. It's stupid. Ooh. Okay. I don't got it. Let's see this chip. Dude, that's a lot of chip. This idiot. But that's a lot of chip. That's a lot of chip.
Round two. Fight.
Oh yeah, Yurian doesn't have a crossover. At all. I'm gonna do a breakdown on this oven sometime this week. I have a breakdown video. Do a breakdown for him and Jury. I'm really liking the way Capcom... Hold on. Yeah, I'm really liking the way Capcom is designing these new characters. They're more honest and not crazy.
Fight.
Cut that out. Right. You have the DP, buddy. I'm gonna make you DP. That's the new thing now. Ryu's love to sweep now. I don't know if they've been watching Tokido or what, but somebody's been trying to sweep. Need more sweeps than DPs. Look, there goes another one. Another one. Up to one, two. Okay. Get out of here. I think that's an overhead. Falling knee, I think it is, I'm not sure. A lot of people don't expect it. A lot of people didn't play third strike. It was hitting me with so many sweeps. Damn. I'm meaty that. I just want to keep grabbing. This grab animation is just sick. Oh yeah, his V-skill. Here's V-skill. It gives you one hit of armor on every special move. I don't like really abusing it because the startup animation is kind of long.
Round one. Fight.
He wants to sweep. I'm gonna punish it with that every time. Sweep. Sweep it. Oh my god, this dude loves heavy kick. God damn. Fly. I dissect him a little bit. Get up. Wow, that actually worked as an anti-air. Usually doesn't. Oh yeah, trap. Oh god, I missed the juggle. You blocked that? Oh shit. Alright. trying to go in. Pressure on a little bit. What? That didn't hit? Oh. Confirm. That critical guard is up there with the sickest in the game. It probably is the sickest. Let me stop. I think that's the sickest one.
Final round. Fight.
Two top moves in a row. Where's the button, boy? Oh, shitty DP. What the fuck? Wow. Wow. Fuck this one. Oop. I think he could DP that. I'm not sure. But I think it had to be EX. Well, he has to read that it's gonna happen.
One.
Let's get it.
Fight.
Yeah. The startup animation is kind of unnecessary. And it goes away after you do your special. Push to the corner real quick. Yeah, that's smart. Walk yourself out. Walk yourself out, okay. How did I get hit by that? Ew, double sweep? Damn. He's going in. Thank you, Trap Clay. I'm telling you, man, when you put them reflectors on the screen, people get nervous. People get nervous. Okay, patient now? I got this stuff Tatsu. I gotta hit him with it every time. He popped that time.
Fight.
I wonder if this matchup is in my favor. I have to charge him up against him. With the armor. Oh shit, that combo. Okay. A crouching medium and jab is a combo. Gotcha. Good block. Need to learn my crush counter over here. Niggas just standing every point. I know one of them is back heavy kick, his command normal. It's like his little step kick. Look at the pimps in the background though. Hey. Right. Yeah, he doesn't know what to do. Figuring it out though. You can't jump on Birdie. You can't. I don't know why I keep trying. can't jump on a good birdie. Okay, 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 got me in the corner. Okay. I'm about to go in. I didn't like that at all. Get it. Good girl, good girl. Spell do reflectors to get my fuck up. Yeah. Oh my god. I can't blame him. I can't blame him. Dude, I wouldn't even know what to block right there either. I think I could punish that with standing medium kick. Wow, that punished that. God. So the shoulder charge is not safe on block. That's it, yes. I don't know if he's gonna remember that though. Shit. Damn, that did a lot of damage. Me too, still. I had critical art. I could have ran up a critical art. But I didn't have it. I'm actually having fun. Oh, I didn't know what to do right there. Man, I didn't expect it to hit. I actually like this matchup. He is more in Yuri's favor. But you have to play a zony defensive in Yuri. You're not gonna be able to just go in. Wow, I could have punished him. Whatever. I'll take it.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, there was a gap in. Ah, I should have hit him. Should have hit him with it right there. Should have hit him. God damn it.
Round one.
Alright, we're gonna run it. We're gonna run it. Last match, let's get it. Put a little arm on. So, the falling knees and the shoulder rush both use my V skill. But the fireball doesn't. Okay. I'll turn this around. Life. They can punish that with the damn crouching jab. That's crazy. And I'm doing the light version. Oh my god, he remembered. Yeah, that's not good.
Round two.
I gotta find a solid way to get some pressure here. I don't want to play in zony. This a mod. Well, not really a mod. He's in the game, man. And it's released, though. Maybe it released. would be different. Always get hit by that. Time to turn up. Can't lose. Cannot lose. Incorporate some more throws and overheads in my game right now. Interrupted something. I like these reflectors, boy. They get you off them. Get them off you. Why did I try to grab that? I don't know. Grab that, though. I guess. And I should have kept my reflectors for when I got him in the corner. Oh! That armor paid off.
Final round.
Hey, we'll go final round, baby. Let's get it. God, I can't. Still hit me? Out of thunder. Oh. I'm gonna turn it up. What am I doing? That pushback on that little block string I just did. That medium kick is good. Standing medium. Oh my god, I could have finished it. What am I doing? Oh, that just messed it all up. I didn't like the way I finished it. Whatever.